Here's why Voldemort's killing curse didn't rebound off Lily after James sacrificed himself for Harry and Lily. James wasn't given the choice to step aside and live, while Harry and Lily both had the choice to live and consciously chose to die instead, which is what made the sacrifice work.